They're easy to overlook. The products, systems, and services we use every day. Booking a rideshare, sending a parcel, streaming an album. But these things were carefully designed because innovation isn't just a light bulb moment. It's a process of pulling apart, dissecting, questioning, and reimagining. It's putting people at the center and finding a beautiful solution to a complex problem. Design is a way to understand the world and a way to change it. The fonts we read, products we use, and health devices we need. They help us communicate, challenge us, keep us healthy, and make us think. Good design is honest. It's applying an idea and making it useful, making it human. Sometimes it's the simplest of objects, the objects you can't imagine any other way. Designers are awake to our needs, wants, and aspirations, and strive to meet them. So what role will designers play in shaping what's next? Find out at RMIT.